This is BBC One in the East. Now the BBC News with George Alagaya and Susie Fowler-Watt at 6 o'clock.
An emotional appeal from the parents of the young architect missing for nearly a week.